who they say has severe dementia. Now, since we first reported about Michael Underwood's disappearance yesterday, the Jerome Police Department has updated information about the search. Originally, they said he was last seen at Mr. Gas in Jerome, but they have confirmed through video that he was not there. Michael is white, 5'10", with gray hair, blue eyes, and weighs 135 pounds. If you've seen Michael or know where he is, you are asked to call Jerome Police Department at 208-324-1911.